This video will introduce how to make W-band and D-band noise figure measurements using Keysight X-Series Signal Analyzer and N9069 EM0E noise figure measurement application. The new noise figure measurement solution includes N9069 EM0E noise figure measurement application running on X-Series Signal Analyzer, System Down Converter, Noise Source, and Microwave Signal Generator SLO. The frequency coverage is from 75 GHz to 110 GHz for W-band signals and 110 GHz to 170 GHz for D-band signals. The combination of system down converter and signal analyzer is considered an equivalent instrument, as highlighted in the dotted box. Let's look at the setup for the W-band noise figure measurement. It uses Keysight N9032B signal analyzer with N9069 EM0E noise figure application, N5183B signal generator SLO, VDI noise source and system down converter for 75 GHz to 110 GHz. DUT is an amplifier. The complete noise figure measurement has two steps. Step 1, calibration, and step 2, measurement. The operation is automatically controlled and performed by N9069 EM0E noise figure measurement application. To perform the calibration, you need to connect the noise source directly to the RF input port of the system down converter. Calibration is done without DUT in place to measure the noise figure contributed by the equivalent instrument. Once calibration is done, insert DUT between the noise source and the system down converter and perform the noise figure measurement. Let's look at an example of how to make W-band noise figure measurement. First, set up the measurement system without DUT. Configure the parameters for calibration. Before calibration, the measured noise figure is about 12 dB, which represents the noise figure of the equivalent instrument. Tap Calibrate and Confirm. This process may take a while depending on your frequency and sweet points setting. After calibration, the expected noise figure and gain are both near 0 dB, because the contribution from the equivalent instrument has been subtracted out. This is an easy way to verify if the noise figure measurement system is working properly. Once calibration is done, insert DUT between noise source and system down converter. Configure the parameters for the measurement. Now the N9069 EM0E noise figure application performs W-band noise figure measurements. DUT noise figure is about 10 dB. It matches the manufacturer's specifications. This solution can also make noise figure measurements for D-band. Change the noise source and the system down converter for D-band frequency coverage. Following the two-step procedure, calibration and measurement, you can quickly get the D-band noise figure result. To learn more about making D-band noise figure measurement, view the application notes on k.com. The Keysight noise figure measurement solution can perform high-accuracy W-band and D-band noise figure measurements. Once the calibration is done, you can make one-button W-band or D-band noise figure measurement on your DUT and get both results of noise figure and gain to quickly evaluate your DUT performance. To find more information, visit the URL www.keysight.com/find/N9069EM0E. Thanks for watching.